This is a question from CAT 2018, slot 1. This is a question on arithmetic profit and loss. Okay, it's a pretty long question, so that's what makes it probably a little difficult than usual to solve. But if you solve it slowly, you can answer the question in a straightforward manner. The calculation is there a little bit. Okay. A wholesaler bought walnuts and peanuts. So you have walnuts and peanuts. This is a wholesaler. Right? The price of walnut per kilo being thrice that of peanut. So walnut is three times peanuts in terms of cost for the wholesaler. He then sold 8 kilos of peanuts at a profit of 10% and 16 kilos of walnut at a profit of 20% to a shopkeeper. Right, shopkeeper lost 5 kilos of walnuts and 3 kilos of peanuts. Right, he then mixed the remaining nuts and sold it at 166 per kilo, overall profit of 25%. What price did the wholesaler buy the walnuts? You need to find the wholesaler's cost price. Okay, now let's look at it in parts. We need to find everything in cost of wholesaler. Okay. Now, shopkeeper has mixed the nuts and sold it at a uniform sales price, making a profit of 25%. So, shopkeeper's revenue would be on 16 minus 5, 11 kilos plus 8 minus 3, which is 5. 11 plus 5 is 16 kilos. He sold 16 kilos of nuts at 166 per kilo. This is the sales for the shopkeeper, right? This is 25% higher profit, which means it's 25% more than the cost. 25% is 1/4, which means it's cost plus 1/4 the cost, right? So which is 5/4 the cost. How much did he pay, okay, to the wholesaler? Now let's look at the wholesaler. Wholesaler sold walnuts at 20% profit, 16 kilos. 20% is 1/5. If you make a profit of 1/5, your selling price will be 6/5 of your cost price. Right, now peanuts is 1/3 walnuts, right? So on peanuts you are making a 10% profit, which means 11 by 10 of your cost. Cost is walnut by 3. How many kilos? 8 kilos. So this is the cost for the shopkeeper. 25% profit on that is your sales, right? So we need to find W with this. Let's rewrite this. This is 96 by 5 plus this is 11 into 8, 88 by 30 times W into 5 by 4. Okay, if I resolve this, this will be 5 by 4 into 1 by 30 into, let's look at this. So 96 into 6, 96 into 2 is 192, 192 into 3, 50, 192 into 3, 576, 576 plus 88, 584 plus 80, 664. Right, 664. Okay, into W. So let's look at what W is going to be. This is 6 times. Okay, if you divide by 4, that will be 166, which gets cancelled here. So it will be 16 into 6, which is 96, option 2. Right? So some amount of calculation, you need to write it down. It's a very fundamental question. You need to know how much was the cost. On that, you made a profit, and the shopkeeper will be able to sell all these nuts minus the loss at 166. Those are things which you need to be careful about. It's a moderate to difficult level. Difficult also because of the length. Okay, that completes this particular question.